Where are you?
Right here.
Dude, I think I popped my shoulder out of place. How are you calling ski patrol?
What's going on?
I don't know, I just hit that jump on or something. Hit my shoulder. Can't move it.
Well, I mean, you kind of catch a tall edge and come into your shoulder?
I don't even know. I think I fell in my shoulder.
You hit your head at all?
No. I don't think I did.
You didn't lose consciousness or anything?
No.
Know where you're at right now?
I got really lightheaded at one point.
Where you at right now?
Mammoth Mountain.
Know what month it is?
February.
February. What's your name?
Turner Williams.
Turner?
Yeah.
Hey, I'm Haven Turner.
Alright, that's me.
So, you just kind of came off, landed on your right shoulder. Don't know what happened though, huh?
No.
You got a headache or dizziness at all?
I think I might be dizzy.
A little dizzy? Feel nauseous at all?
No.
No? How old are you, Turner?
17.
You got parents up here?
Yeah.
No, they're up?
They're not on the mountain. They're at a cabin.
They're in Mammoth though?
Yeah.
You're all nauseous?
Yeah.
Just take some deep breaths for me, alright? Cover,
stop the fight.
Yeah, drop. Go right there,
alright?
Well, I think you should go to the hospital to get checked out. What do you think?
Alright, yeah. Okay.
Go ahead. Keep going, boss. Yeah. This is Turner. He took a little spill, landed on his right shoulder. Might have fractured his collarbone.
Can I help you take your board off, bud?
Yeah.
That'd be awesome, yeah.
It's a quick heal. Don't worry.
How long is it going to take?
I don't know, man. I don't know if it's broken or not.
Yeah.
But I broke mine real bad, and it was only
He's feeling a little nauseous, Josh. This is Turner. He's 17. He landed on his right shoulder. Possible fracture. He's got a little step off in there. He's got about 7 out of 10 pain. He's starting to feel a little nauseous. I want to get some other two on and tell about that.
Like 4 months ago, I hit my head really hard.
Yep.
When I was longboarding, and I got a concussion and partially fractured skull, so.
That's 4 months ago?
Yeah, they said I'd be good for after 3 months, but he said that it could happen again, though, just by. Oh, yeah. In your head hard enough, so.
You got any blurred vision right now? No.
Do you feel like you did when you had your concussion before at all?
I was super dizzy.
You feel like that at all right now? Or mm-hmm.
Feels
spacey
dizzy
all?
Right now, but he doesn't. I'm not sure if he hit his head or not.
Dizzy could be shocked too.
Yeah. That's what I was kind of leaning towards. How's that collarbone feeling, Turner? Better, worse?
Same.
Still able to feel and wiggle your fingers and toes for me?
Yeah, it's fine.
Any numbness or tingling?
Tingling in my feet now.
Tingling in your feet?
Yeah.
You feel right behind you, there's this toboggan. We're gonna scoot back towards it. You need to get your butt up over an edge here, okay?
Still feeling nauseous, Turner?
Nah.
Nah, feeling a little better?
Yeah.
Cool. Glad that oxygen.
Still feel dizzy?
Nah.
Good.
I don't think so.
Feel like you need to grab on to something? It's like falling out, just grab on there, okay?
Yeah.
Good.
Yep. Your mom's gonna kill me. Do you know where my friend went?
Huh?
You know where my friend went?
Yeah, he's probably going to be coming down with us.
Alright, clear.
In this leg?
Put your legs right outside here.
Solid. Get a hand.
You, no. We're gonna stand you up, alright?
Alright.
You gotta tuck these knees back up underneath you. Help lift you up, alright? One, two, three.
Go to the back.
Here you are.
Need a hand?
Step over here.
You wanna step over this side?
Thank you.